Hello everyone, this is Akanksha from IEEE WIE. Today Ishita and I welcome you to another episode of Tech Series where we will be talking about AR versus VR. We spend a lot of time looking at our screens these days. Computers, smartphones and televisions have all become a big part of our lives. They are how we get a lot of our news, use social media, watch movies and much more. Augmented reality and virtual reality are two technologies that are changing the way we use screens, creating new and exciting interactive experiences.
Virtual reality, also known as VR, immerses you in a virtual world through the use of a headset with some type of screen displaying a virtual environment. These headsets also use a technology called head tracking, which allows you to look around the environment by physically moving your head. The display will follow whichever direction you move, giving you a 360-degree view of the virtual environment. At the moment, there are two major types of headsets. Both have their pros and cons, which you will want to consider if you're looking to purchase one. The first type has a screen built into the headset. These devices connect to a computer and require a pretty powerful system to operate smoothly. They have great graphics and perform well, but they're also pretty expensive. A few popular examples of these include the Oculus Rift, the Vive, and the PlayStation VR, which connects to the PlayStation 4 game console. The other type of headset houses your phone and uses its screen as the display. These don't require a computer and run completely off of apps on your smartphone. The graphics and performance levels on these headsets aren't quite as good as those with a built-in screen, but they do tend to be much cheaper. Some popular examples include Google Cardboard and the Gear VR.
Augmented reality, also known as AR, allows you to see the world around you with digital images layered on top of it. Now talking about AR devices, AR headsets are currently more expensive than VR headsets and are marketed primarily to businesses. Augmented reality can also be used on devices like smartphones and laptops without the use of a headset. There are a variety of apps that use AR, including some that allow you to translate text using your camera, identify stars in the sky, and even see how your garden would look with different plants. You may have even previously used AR without realizing it while playing a game like Pokemon Go or using filters on Snapchat. There are currently a couple of AR headsets available, including the Microsoft HoloLens and the Magic Leap. This is done through the use of either a clear visor or a smartphone. So with VR, you could explore a world full of galaxies and planets. But with AR, you could see those planets moving through the world around you.
Both of these technologies are growing at a rapid pace and being implemented in a variety of different ways. Surgeons are using VR to practice highly technical surgeries before operating, and businesses are using them to give consumers virtual tours of products and locations. There are even apps that can use your smartphone's camera to scan and translate a foreign language in real time. As they continue to grow, VR and AR have the potential to greatly change almost every industry. You'll want to keep an eye on them to see how they might soon affect your job and potentially your everyday life. Thank you.